in Winter, a comedy by James Goldman. John Turner plays Henry II, King of England, and Barbara Jefford, Queen Eleanor, Henry's wife. With Michael Cochrane as Richard Lionheart, the eldest son, Clive Francis as Geoffrey, the middle son, and Gary Cady as John, the youngest son. Geoffrey Burridge plays Philip, King of France, and Phoebe Nichols, Princess Alice, his sister. Henry's palace at Chinon in France. The Christmas court of 1183. The Lion in Winter.
No, Henry, no.
You must know that's a futile gesture. Come along.
No, I'll stay here and you can send reports.
It's going to be a jungle of a day. If I start growling now, I'll never last.
You'll last. You're like the rocks of Stonehenge. Nothing knocks you down.
In these rooms, Alice, on this Christmas, I have all the enemies I need.
You have more than you think.
Are you one? Has my willow turned to poison oak?
If I decided to be trouble, Henry, how much trouble could I be?
Not much. You don't matter to the others, only me.
How great a matter am I?
Alice, in my time I've known contessas, milkmaids, courtesans and novices, whores, gypsies, jades and little boys. But nowhere in God's western world have I found anyone to love but you.
And Rosamond?
She's dead.
And Eleanor?
Oh, the new Medusa, my good wife.
How is your queen?
Decaying, I suppose.
You haven't seen her?
No, nor smelled, nor touched, nor tasted. Don't be jealous of the Gorgon. She's not among the things I love. How many husbands do you know dungeon up their wives? I haven't kept the great bitch in the keep for 10 years out of passionate attachment. Come. I've heard she's aging badly. Let's go and look.
Would it be troublesome if I betrayed you?
We've no secrets, Ellen and I. How could you possibly betray me?
I could give away your plans.
You don't know what they are.
I know you want to disinherit Richard.
So does Eleanor. She knows young Henry's dead. The young king died in summer and I haven't named an heir. She knows I want John on the throne, and I know she wants Richard. We're very frank about it.
Henry, I can't be your mistress if I'm married to your son.
Why can't you? Johnny wouldn't mind.
I do not like your Johnny.
He's a good boy.
He's got pimples and he smells of compost.
He's just 16. He can't help the pimples.
He could have a bath.
It isn't such a dreadful thing to be a queen of England. Not all eyes will weep for you.
Will yours?
I don't know. Very likely.
All I want is not to lose you. Can't you hide me? Can't I simply disappear?
You know you can't. Your little brother Philip's king of France now, and he wants your wedding or your dowry back. I only took you for your dowry. You were 7. 2 big knees and 2 big eyes, and that's all. How was I to know?
Let Philip have the dowry back. It isn't much.
I can't. The Vexin is a little county, but it's vital to me.
And I'm not.
It's been my luck to fall in love with landed women. When I married Eleanor, I thought, you lucky man, the richest woman in the world. She owns the Aquitaine, the greatest province on the continent, and beautiful as well. She was, you know.
And you adored her?
Memory fails. There may have been an era when I did.
Henry, I was brought up to be dutiful. I smile a lot, bend easily, and hope for very little. It's a useful training, and it's made a lot of hard things possible. But, Henry, not this thing.
I've had them summoned, and I'll have you by me.
Oh, what difference does it make who's king?
What difference?
Have you found religion, Henry? Will you look down from heaven and see who's sitting on your throne?
I've got to know before I die. There's a legend of a king called Lear, with whom I have a lot in common. Both of us have kingdoms and 3 children we adore, and both of us are old. But there it ends. He cuts his kingdom into bits. I can't do that. But I have built an empire, and I've got to know it's going to last. I've put together England, and I've added to it half of France. I'm the greatest power in 1,000 years, and after me comes John. If I can't leave this state to John, I've lived for nothing.
John doesn't care for you at all.
We love each other deeply.
None of them have any love for you.
Because we fight? Tell me they all 3 want the crown. I'll tell you it's a feeble prince that doesn't. They may snap at me or plot, but that makes them the kind of sons I want. I've snapped and plotted all my life. There's no other way to be a king, alive and 50 all at once.
I'm going to fight for you.
Oh, with mace and chain?
With anything I can think of.
Oh, fine. Come, Let's go downstairs and meet the family.
After you, Geoffrey.
No, after you, Richard.
No, after you, John.
No, have it your way. After me.
You do keep growing, Johnny.
Every way but up. Oh, look, Holly. I love Christmas.
Warm and rosy time. The hot wine steams, the yule log roars, and we're the fat that's in the fire.
She's here, you know.
Who?
Mother.
Since this morning.
Have you seen her?
Haven't you?
We're not as friendly as we were.
Does she still favour you?
Does she or doesn't she?
If I'm supposed to make a fuss and kiss her hairy cheek, I won't.
What you kiss, little prince, is up to you.
I'm father's favourite. That's what counts.
You hardly know me, Johnny. So I beg you to believe my reputation. I'm a constant soldier and a sometime poet, and I will be king.
Just you remember, father loves me best.
The way you bicker is a wonder that he cares for any of you.
Mother!
Oh, Geoffrey. Oh, my, but I do have handsome children. John.
Mother.
You're so clean and neat. Henry takes good care of you. And Richard. Don't look sullen, dear. It makes your eyes go small and piggy and your chin look weak. Where's Henry?
Upstairs with the family
now
hall.
That is a mean and tawdry way to talk about your fiancée.
My fiancée.
Who's ever fiancée. I brought her up and she's dear to me and gentle. Have we seen the French king yet?
Not yet.
Let's hope he's grown up like his father, Simon Pure and Simon Simple. Good, good Louis. If I'd managed sons for him instead of all those little girls, I'd still be stuck with being Queen of France, and we should not have known each other. Such, my angels, is the role of sex in history. How's your father?
Do you care?
More deeply, lamb, than you can possibly imagine. Is my hair in place? I've given up the looking glass. Quicksilver has no sense of tact.
He still plans to make John king.
Of course he does. My, what a greedy little trinity you are. King, king, king. Two of you must learn to live with disappointment.
But which two?
Let's deny them all and live forever.
Tusk to tusk through all eternity. Now, how was your crossing? Did the channel part for you?
It went flat when I told it to. I didn't think to ask for more. How dear of you to let me out of jail.
It's only for the holidays.
Like school. You keep me young. And here's gentle Alice.
Madam.
No, no. Greet me like you used to. Fragile I am not. Affection is a pressure I can bear.
I've had the French king sent for. We will have a tactile conversation like two surgeons looking for a lump. We'll stake positions and I'll make the first of many offers. He'll refuse it, naturally. I'll make a better one, and so on through the holidays until I win. For the duration of this joyous ritual, you will give to your father your support.
Why will I?
Out of duty, dear. Tell me, Henry, what's Philip like? I hear he's quite impressive for a boy of 17.
Ah, my lord.
And he is. I'm Eleanor, who might have been your mother. And all the others here, you know.
Queen Eleanor, your grace.
My lord, welcome to Chinon.
Sir.
Your grievances, as we've understood them, have to do with Princess Alice and her dowry.
16 years ago, you made a treaty with us. It is time its terms were executed.
We are willing to discuss it.
Our position is this. That you will either hold a marriage or return the vexin. Alice marries Richard, or we'll have the county back at once.
That's clear, concise, and well presented. My position is... Well, frankly, Philip, it's a tangle. Once I'm dead, who's to be king? I could draw papers till my scribe's drop of the ink runs out, but once I died, unless I've left behind me 3 contented sons, my lands will split 3 ways in civil war. You see my problem.
Clearly, but it's yours, not mine.
2 years ago, the Queen and I, for reasons passing understanding, gave the Aquitaine to Richard. That makes Richard very powerful. Well, how can I give him Alice, too? The man she marries has you for an ally.
It's their wedding or the vexin back. Those are the terms you made with Louis.
True, but academic, lad. The vexin's mine.
By what authority?
It's got my troops all over it. That makes it mine. Now, hear me, boy.
I'm a king. I'm no man's boy.
A king? Because you put your ass on purple cushions?
Sir?
Philip, you haven't got the feel of this at all. Use all your voices. When I bellow, bellow back.
I'll mark that down.
This, too. We are the world in small. A nation is a human thing. It does what we do for our reasons. Surely, if we're civilized, it must be possible to put the knives away. We can make peace. We have it in our hands.
I've tutors of my own. Will that be all?
No, think. You came here for a reason. Now, don't you want to ask me if I've got an offer?
Have you got an offer?
Not yet, but I'll think of one. Oh, by the way, You're better at this than I thought you'd be.
Ah, I wasn't sure you'd noticed.
What shall we hang, the holly or each other?
Would you say, Father, that I have the makings of a king?
A splendid king, Richard.
Would you expect me, Father, to be disinherited without a fight?
Of course you'll fight. I raised you to.
I don't care what you offer, Philip. I don't care what plans you make. I'll have the Aquitaine and Alice and the crown. I'll have them all.
You're going to love my coronation.
I won't give up one to get the other. I won't trade off Alice or the Aquitaine to this walking pustule.
What?
No, your loving son will not.
Did you hear what he called me?
Clearly, dear. Now run along. It's nearly dinner time.
I only do what Father tells me.
Go and eat.
Did I say something wrong? I'm always saying something wrong. All right. I'll eat.
And that's to be the king.
And I'm to be his chancellor, has he told you? John will rule the country while I run it. That is to say, he gets to spend the taxes that I get to raise.
How nice for you, Geoffrey.
It's not as nice as being king.
We've made you Duke of Brittany, is that so little?
No one ever thinks of crowns and mentions Geoff. Why is that? I make out 3 prizes here, a throne, a princess, and the Aquitaine. 3 prizes and 3 sons. But no one ever says, here, Geoff, boy, here's a bone for you.
I should have thought that being Chancellor was a satisfying bone.
It isn't power that I feel deprived of. It's the mention that I miss. There's no affection for me here. You wouldn't think I'd want that, would you?
Henry, I have a confession.
Yes?
I don't much like our children. Only you, Alice, the child I raised but didn't bear.
You never cared for me.
I did and do. Believe me, Henry's bed is Henry's province. He can people it with sheep for all I care, which on occasion he has done.
Oh, still that. When Rosamond's been dead for 7 years.
2 months and 18 days. I never liked her much.
You count the days?
I made the numbers up. Alice, he found dear Rosamond in the mists of Wales and brought her home for closer observation. Liking what he saw, he scrutinized her many years. He loved her deeply and she him. And yet, my dear, when Henry had to choose between his lady and my land...
There's no sport in hurting me. It is so easy.
After all the years of love, the hair I've brushed and braided, and the tears I've kissed away, do you think I could bring myself to hurt you?
Eleanor, with both hands tied behind you.
Oh, she is lovely, isn't she?
Yes, very.
Who could I have chosen to love to gall you more?
There's no one.
Time hasn't done a thing but wrinkle you.
It hasn't even done that. I've borne 6 girls, 5 boys, and 31 connubial years of you. How am I possible?
There are moments when I miss you.
Many?
Do you doubt it?
That's my woolly sheepdog. So, wee Johnny gets the crown.
I've heard it rumoured, but I don't believe it.
Losing Alice will be hard, for you do love her.
It's an old man's last attachment, nothing more. How hard do you find living in your castle?
It was difficult in the beginning, but that's past. I find I've seen the world enough.
I'll never let you loose. You led too many civil wars against me.
I damn near won the last one. Still, as long as I get trotted out for Christmas courts and state occasions now and then, for I do like to see you, it's enough. You still need the vexin, Henry.
Need you ask?
My strategy is 10 years old.
It is as crucial as it ever was. My troops there are a day away from Paris, just a march of 20 miles. I must keep it.
I'm famished. Let's go in to dinner.
Arm in arm?
And hand in hand. You're still a marvel of a man.
And you're my lady.
Henry, dear, if Alice doesn't marry Richard, I will see you lose the vexing.
Well, I thought you'd never say.
I can do it.
You can try.
My Richard is the next king, not your John. I know you, Henry. I know every twist and bend you've got, and I'll be waiting round each corner for you.
Do you truly care who's king?
I care because you care so much.
I might surprise you. Eleanor, I've fought and bargained all these years as if the only thing I lived for was what happened after I was dead. I've something else to live for now. I've blundered onto peace.
On Christmas Eve.
Since Louis died, while Philip grew, I've had no France to fight. And in that lull, I've found out how good it is to write a law, or make a tax more fair, or sit in judgment to decide which peasant gets a cow. There is, I tell you, nothing more important in the world. But now the French boy's big enough, and I'm sick of war.
Come to your question, Henry. Make the plea. What would you have me do? Give out, give up, give in.
Give me a little peace.
A little? Why so modest? How about eternal peace? Now there's a thought.
If you oppose me, I will strike you any way I can.
Of course you will.
Well, we have 100 barons we should look the loving couple for.
Can you read love in that?
Oh, and permanent affection.
Henry?
Madam?
Did you ever love me?
No.
Good. That will make this pleasanter.
Well, Mother, I've come. I'm here. What was it you wanted?
Just to talk, Richard. We haven't been alone, the two of us, in how long is it, Lamb? 2 years? You look fit. War agrees with you. I keep informed. I follow all your slaughters from a distance. Do come to the fire.
Is this an audience? A good night hug with kisses? Or an ambush?
Let us hope it's a reunion. Must you look so stern? I sent for you to say I want your love again. But I can't say it to a face like that.
My love, of all things. What could you want it for?
Why, for itself. What other purpose could I have?
You'll tell me when you're ready to.
I scheme a lot, I know. I plot and plan. That's how a queen in prison spends her time. But there is more to me than that. Can't I say I love a son and be believed?
If I were you, I'd try another tack.
Oh, you are a dull boy. Dull as plain song. La, la, la. Forever on one note. I gave up the church out of boredom. I can do as much for you.
No, you'll never give me up. Not while I hold the Aquitaine.
You think I'm motivated by a love of hills and dales?
I think you want it back. You're so deceitful you can't ask for water when you're thirsty. We could tangle spiders in the webs you weave.
If I'm so devious, why don't you go? Don't stand there quivering in limbo. Love me, little lamb, or leave me.
Leave you, madam? With pure joy.
Departure is a simple act. You put the left foot down and then the right.
Mother!
Hush, dear. Mother's fighting.
Father's coming with the treaty terms.
No doubt he's told you what they are.
He doesn't have to. Don't you think I know which end is up?
Of course you do, dear. Has he put the terms to Philip?
Not yet, but we're shortly granting him an audience. I hope you'll all attend.
Are we to know the terms, or have you come to tease us?
Not at all. The terms are these.
What are you giving up to Philip? What of mine?
Whatever you've got goes to me.
Now what's the nothing Geoffrey gets?
For God's sake, boys, you can't all three be king.
All three of us can try.
Well, that's pointless now. I want you to succeed me, Richard. Alice and the crown, I give you both.
I've got no sense of humor. If I did, I'd laugh.
I've used you badly, haven't I?
You've used me cleverly and well.
Not anymore. I mean to do it.
Oh, what about me? I'm your favorite. I'm the one you love.
John, I can't help myself. But stand next to Richard. See how you compare. Could you keep anything I gave you? Could you beat him on the field?
You could.
But, John, I won't be there.
Well, let's fight him now.
Well, how can I? There's no way to win. I'm losing too, John. All my dreams for you are lost.
You've let me on.
I never meant to.
You're a failure as a father. You know that.
I'm sorry, John.
Not yet, you're not.
But I'll do something terrible, and you'll be sorry then.
Did you rehearse all this, or are you improvising?
Good God, woman, face the facts.
Which ones? We've got so many.
Power is the only fact. Richard is our ablest son. He's the strongest, isn't he? How can I keep him from the crown? He'd only take it if I didn't give it to him.
No, you'd make me fight to get it. I know you. You'd never give me everything.
True. And I haven't. You get Alais and you get the kingdom, but I get the one thing I want most. If you're king, England stays intact. I get that. It's all yours now. The girl, the crown, the whole black bloody business. Isn't that enough?
I don't know who's to be congratulated. Not me, certainly. Kings, queens, knights everywhere you look. And I'm the only pawn. I haven't got a thing to lose. That makes me dangerous.
Poor child.
Poor John. Who says poor John? Don't everybody sob at once. My God, if I went up in flames, there's not a living soul who'd pee on me to put the fire out.
Well, let's strike a flint and see.
He hates me. Why? What should he hate me for? Am I the eldest son? Am I the heir? Am I the hero? What's my crime? Is it some childhood score? Some baby hurt?
For whatever I've done to you, forgive me.
What could you have done? You were never close enough.
When you were little, you were torn from me. Blame Henry.
I was torn from you by midwives, and I haven't seen you since.
Then blame me if it helps.
No, it's the midwives' fault. They threw the baby out and kept the afterbirth.
Richard, you're everything a little brother dreams of. You know that. I used to dream about you all the time.
Oh, Johnny.
That's right, Mother. Mother me.
Yes, if you'd let me.
Let you? Let you put your arms around me just the way you never did. You can do it. Think I'm Richard. That's it. That's the way. Now kiss my scabby cheek and run your fingers through my hair.
John.
No, it's all false. You know what I am? I'm the family nothing. Geoffrey's smart and Richard's brave and I'm not anything.
You are to me.
I'll show you, Eleanor. I haven't lost yet. Geoff.
In a minute.
Oh. Well, Mother, here I am.
John's lost a chancellor, has he?
And you've gained one.
It's a bitter thing your mummy has to say.
He doesn't trust
you. You must know Henry isn't through with John. He'll keep the vexin till the moon goes blue from cold. And as for Richard's wedding day, we'll see the second coming first. The needlework alone can last for years.
I know. You know I know. I know you know I know. We know that Henry knows, and Henry knows we know it. We are a knowledgeable family.
Why are you dropping, John?
Because you're going to win.
I haven't yet.
You will, with me to help you. I can handle John. He'll swallow anything I tell him, and I'll take him by the hand and walk him into any trap you set.
You're good. You're first class, Geoff. Did John agree?
To what?
To making you his chancellor. For betraying me.
I have some principles.
Then how much did you get from Henry?
Get from Henry?
What's the fee for selling me to him? Or have you found some way of selling everyone to everybody?
Not yet, Mummy, but I'm working on it. I don't care who's king, but you and Henry do. I want to watch the two of you go picnicking on one another.
You've a gift for hating.
You're the expert. You should know.
You've loved me all these years.
Well, God forgive me. I've upset the queen. Madam, may you rot.
We need you. Help us.
What, and miss the fun of setting you?
Be Richard's chancellor.
Rot!
Oh, Geoffrey. Well, that's how deals are made. Richard, We've got him if we want him.
Oh, yes.
I should like some wine. Why did I have to have such clever children? He'll sell us all, you know. But only if he thinks we think he won't. Scenes. I can't touch my sons except in scenes. What's the matter, Richard?
Nothing.
Nothing. It's a heavy thing, you're nothing. When I write or send for you or speak or reach, your nothings come like stones.
Don't play a scene with me.
I wouldn't if I could. I had at one time many appetites. I wanted poetry and power and the young men who create them both. I even wanted Henry, too, in those days. Now I've only one desire left. To see you king.
The only thing you want to see is father's vitals on a bed of lettuce. You don't care who wins as long as Henry loses. You're Medea to the teeth. But this is one son you won't use for vengeance on your husband.
How my captivity has changed you. Henry meant to hurt me, and he's hacked you up instead. More wine. Henry was 18 when we met, and I was Queen of France. He came down from the north to Paris with a mind like Aristotle's and a form like mortal sin, and we shattered the commandments on the spot. I spent 3 months annulling Louis, and in spring, in May, not far from here, we married. Young Count Henry and his Countess. But in 3 years' time, I was his queen, and he was King of England. Done. At 21. 5 years your junior, General.
I can count.
Well, there was no Thomas Becket then, or Rosamund. No rivals, only me. And then you came, and all the other blossoms in my garden. Yes. Had I been sterile, darling, I'd be happier today.
Is that designed to hurt me?
What a waste. I fought with Henry over who comes next, whose dawn is it, and which sun gets the sunset. And we'll never live to see it. Look at you. I loved you more than Henry, and it's cost me everything.
What do you want?
I want us back the way we were.
That's not it.
All right, then. I want the Aquitaine.
Ha! Now that's the mother I remember.
No, it's not at all. But if you find her more congenial, she's the one you'll get. We can win. I can get you Alace. I can make the marriage happen, but I've got to have the Aquitaine to do it. I must have it back.
You were better in your scene with Geoffrey.
Shall I write my will to Richard everything? Would you believe me then? Where's paper?
Paper burns.
And tears and turns to pudding in the rain. What can I do?
Well, I did think Geoffrey put it nicely. You can rot.
I love you.
You love nothing. You're incomplete. The human parts of you are missing. You're as dead as you are deadly.
Don't leave me.
You were lovely once. I've seen the pictures.
Oh, don't you remember how you loved me?
Vaguely. Like a legend.
You remember. We were always hand in hand. That's how it felt. Remember how I taught you numbers and the lute and poetry?
Oh, Mother.
See, you do remember. I taught you dancing, too, and languages and all the music that I knew and how to love what's beautiful. The sun was warmer then, and we were every day together.
John, there you are. Oh, go find yourself another fool.
You're angry. Good. Now here's my plan.
You are a rancid bastard, Geoffrey. Want to fight?
Use your head. Would I betray you?
Why not? Everybody else does.
I only turned on you to get their confidence. It worked. They trust me. If you're not king, I'm nothing. It's on my way to power, John. Now, we've got to make a deal with Philip.
Why?
Well, because you're out and Richard's in.
What kind of a deal?
A war. If we three join and fight now, we can finish Richard off.
You mean destroy him?
Yes.
And Mother too?
And Mother too. Well, do we do it? Is it on?
I've got to think.
We're extra princes now. You know where extra princes go.
I see I'm early for my audience. Or am I late?
No, you're exquisitely on time. I feel the stranger's sense of kinship with you, Philip.
So you've sensed it too.
How far around the corner were you?
How do you know?
You came in so conveniently.
I'll learn.
Well, was there anything you didn't overhear?
John's answer. Does he want a war or doesn't he?
Do you? If John asks for your soldiers, will you get them?
If John wants a war, he's got one.
John, you hear that?
I'm still thinking.
Let me help. It's either Richard on the throne or you.
You think we'd win?
I know it.
Father's coming.
This way, we've got plans to make. Philip, John, in a minute.
But Henry... Alas, I'd appreciate a little quiet confidence. I have enough nits picking at me.
Father, have you got a minute?
What for?
If you had a minute, we could talk.
Well, I'm busy now. Have you seen Philip?
Look, you know that hunting trip we're taking on my birthday?
Well?
Forget it, I'm not going.
Why not?
I'm just not.
But, John, the trip's all planned.
I'll go and get Philip for you.
What the hell was all that about?
He heard you disinherit him upstairs and wondered if you meant it.
If I meant it? When I fathered him and mothered him and babied him, but he's all I've got. How often does he have to hear it? Every supper? Should we start the soup with who we love and who we don't?
I heard you promise me to Richard.
Well, you don't think I meant it.
I think you enjoy passing me from hand to hand. What am I to you? A collection plate? Or am I all you've got, like John?
I've got to get the Aquitaine for John.
I talk people and you answer back in provinces.
They get mixed up. Well, what's the Aquitaine to Eleanor? It's not a province, it's a way to torture me. That's why she's upstairs wooing Richard, wheezing on the coals. She'll squeeze it out of him. Oh, God, I'd love to eavesdrop. I taught you prancing lamb and lute and flute.
That's marvellous. Absolutely me. There you are. Oh. I thought as long as I was coming down, I'd bring the presents.
Whatever are you giving me?
Oh, you're such a child. You always are.
That's to Henry. Heavy. It's my headstone. Eleanor, you spoiled me.
I never could deny you anything.
You've grown old gracefully, you two. I'll give you that.
Oh, don't go. It nettles her to see how much I need you.
You need me, Henry, like a tailor needs a tinker's down.
Alas.
I know that look. He's going to say he loves me.
Like my life.
Oh, Henry.
Well, I talk like that to keep his spirits up. Well, how'd you do with Richard? Did you break his heart?
You think he ought to give me back the Aquitaine?
I can't think why he shouldn't. After all, I've promised him the throne.
The boy keeps wondering if your promises are any good.
There's no sense asking if the air's good when there's nothing else to breathe.
Exactly what I told him.
Have you got it? Will he give it back?
No Aquitaine for John.
But I've got to give him something. Isn't some agreement possible?
Love, in a world where carpenters get resurrected, anything is possible.
You bore him, damn it. He's your son.
Oh, heavens, yes. 280 days I bore him. I recall them all. You'd only just found Rosamund.
Well, why her so damn particularly? I've found other women.
Countless others.
What's your count? Let's have a tally of the bedspreads you've spread out on.
Thomas Becket.
That's a lie.
I know it. You still care what I do.
But I want the Aquitaine for John. I want it and I'll have it.
Is that menace you're conveying? Is it to be torture? Will you boil me or stretch me, witch? Or am I to be perforated?
I have the documents and you will sign.
How will you force me to? Threats? Sign or I refuse to feed you? Or sign before my heart goes crack? Bribes? Offers? Deals? I'm like the earth, old man. There isn't any way round me.
I adore you.
Save your aching arches. That road is closed.
I've got an offer for you, ma jolie.
A deal, a deal. I give the richest province on the continent to John for what? You tell me, mastermind, for what?
Your freedom.
Oh.
And once Johnny has the Aquitaine, you're free. I'll let you out. Think, on the loose in London, winters in Provence, impromptu trips to visit Richard anywhere he's killing people, all that for a signature.
You're good.
Yes, I thought it might appeal to you. You always fancied travelling.
Yes, I did. I even made poor Louis take me on crusade. How's that for blasphemy? I dressed my maids as Amazons and rode bare-breasted halfway to Damascus. Louis had a seizure and I damn near died of windburn, but the troops were dazzled. Henry, I'm against the wall. To be a prisoner, to be bricked in when you've known the world. I'll never know how I survived. These 10 years have been unimaginable. And now you offer me the only thing I want if I give you the only thing I treasure.
You give your falcons more affection than I get.
My falcons treat me better.
Handle me with iron gloves, then.
Sign the papers and we'll break the happy news. The Queen is free, John joins the landed gentry, Philip satisfied, and Richard gets a princess.
Yes. Let's have it done. I'll sign. On one condition.
Name it.
Have the wedding now.
What's that?
Why, I've surprised you. Surely it's not sudden. They've been marching down the aisle for 16 years, and that's a long walk. John can be the best man. That's a laugh. And you can give the bride away. I want to watch you do it.
Alice, I can live without her.
And I thought you loved her.
So I do.
Thank God. You frightened me. I was afraid this wouldn't hurt.
You fill me full of fear and pity. What a tragedy you are.
I wonder, do you ever wonder if I slept with Geoffrey?
With my father?
It's not true, but one hears rumours. Don't you ever wonder?
Is it rich despising me? Is it rewarding?
No, it's terrible.
Then stop it.
How? It's what I live for.
Oh, Rosamond, I loved you.
John? Richard? Geoffrey!
Where's the priest? I'll do it. I'll show you. By Christ, I will. Let somebody dig me up a priest.
What for? What's happened?
Richard's getting married.
Am I?
No. He's getting married now.
I never cease to marvel at the quickness of your mind.
You can't hurt me, you bag of bile, no matter what you say. But you can, Father. Why?
Because I say so. Geoffrey, bring me a bishop.
Get old Durham. He's just down the hall. Alice, you'll make a lovely bride. I wonder if I'll cry.
You sound as if you think it's going to happen.
And I do.
He's only plotting. Can't you tell when Henry's plotting?
Not this time.
He'll never give me up.
You think I won't?
Because you told me so.
You're not my Helen. I won't fight a war to save a face. We're done.
I don't believe you.
Wait 10 minutes.
I've sent word for Durham. He'll be waiting in the chapel.
Good. Let's get it over with.
Don't do this to me, Henry.
Richard, take her. Oh.
No, wait. You don't want me, Richard.
Go to him.
Not yet. Philip, I am your sister. Can't you find some pity for me? Mamma, you won't let this happen. Henry, if you ever loved me, I won't do it. I won't say the words, not one of them. Henry, please, it makes no sense. Why give me up? What do you get? What are you gaining?
Why, the Aquitaine, of course.
What's that?
Your mother gets her freedom and I get the Aquitaine. That is the proposition, isn't it? You did agree.
Oh, of course she did. I knew it. It was all pretense. You used me. God, and I believed you. I believed it all.
I meant it all.
No wedding. There will be no wedding.
But my boy...
Not at this price.
But Durham's waiting.
She's not worth the equity.
You've simply got to marry her. It isn't much to ask. For my sake, Richard.
Never.
But I promised Philip. Think of my position.
Damn the wedding and to hell with your position.
You don't dare defy me.
Oh, don't I?
Well, you're the King of France. For goodness sake, speak up. Do something.
Yes, make a threat. Why don't you scare me?
Dunce.
Am I, Philip?
He never meant to have the wedding. Come again. You're good at rage. I like the way you play it.
Boy, don't ever call a king a liar to his face.
I'm not a boy. To you or anybody.
Boy, you came here asking for a wedding or the vexin back. By God, you don't get either one. It's no to both.
You have a pact with France.
Then damn the document and damn the French. She'll never marry, not while I'm alive.
Your life and never are two different.
Not on my clock, oh, boy!
Listen to the lion. Flash a yellow tooth and frighten me.
Oh, don't spoil it, Richard. Take it like a good sport.
How's your bad leg?
Better, thank you.
And your back and all the rest of it? You're getting old. One day you'll have me once too often.
When? I'm 50 now. By God, boy, I'm the oldest man I know. I've got a decade on the Pope. What's it to be? The broadsword when I'm 85?
I'm not a second son, not now. I'll have the crown.
You'll have what Daddy gives you.
I am next in line.
To nothing.
Then we'll have the broadswords now.
This minute?
On the battlefield.
So, we're at war?
Yes, we're at war. I have 2,000 men at Poitiers.
Can they hear you? Call and see who comes. You are as close to Poitiers as you're going to get.
You don't dare hold me prisoner.
You're a king's son, so I treat you with respect. You have the freedom of the castle.
You can't keep me here.
Until we've all agreed that John comes next, I can and will.
The castle doesn't stand that holds me, so post your guards.
My God, I'm king again. Fantastic, it's a miracle. Are you happy for me, Jeff?
I'm happy for us both.
You played it nicely. You were good.
I really was. I fooled you, didn't I? Oh, God, but I do love being king.
Well, Henry, liege and lord, what happens now?
I've no idea. I know I'm winning and I know I'll win, but what the next move is? You're not scared?
No.
I think you are.
I was. You mustn't play with feelings, Henry. Not with mine.
It was impossible to lose you. I must hold you dearer than I thought. Eleanor, you've got your enigmatic face on. What's your mood, I wonder?
Pure delight. I'm locked up with my sons. What mother wouldn't dream of that? One thing.
Yes?
May I watch you kiss her?
Can't you ever stop?
I watch you every night. I conjure it before I sleep.
Leave it at that.
My curiosity is academic. I want to see how accurate I am.
Forget the dragon in the doorway. Alice, come. I believe I love you, for I do. Believe I'm yours forever, for I am. Believe in my contentment and the joy you give me. And believe... Well, you want more? Oh, Alice. I'm an old man in an empty place. Be with me.
I've lost again. I'm done. For now. Well, there'll be other Christmases. They kissed sweetly, didn't they? I'll have him next time. I can wait. But we're locked in for another year. 4 seasons more. Oh, what a desolation. What a life's work.
Richard's raging all around the castle.
Is he? Why?
He said it's got to do with being held a prisoner, but I think he likes to rage.
And John?
John's skipping after Richard, saying naughty things.
And you?
I thought you might be lonely. Why do you think so little of me?
Little? Never that. Whatever you are, you're not little.
I remember my 3rd birthday. Not just pictures of the garden or the gifts. But who did what to whom and how it felt. My memory reaches back that far, and never once can I remember anything from you or father warmer than indifference. Why is that?
I don't know.
That was not an easy question for me, and I don't deserve an easy answer.
There are times I think we loved none of our children.
Still too easy, don't you think?
I'm weary, and you want a simple answer, and I haven't one. I'm so sick of all of you.
I thought I'd come and gloat a little.
Mother's tired. Come and stick pins tomorrow morning. I'll be more responsive then.
It's no fun goading anyone tonight.
The bastards boxed us up!
What's that, dear?
We're his prisoners, if that interests you.
Why should it? I'm his prisoner anyway.
I've got to get to Poitiers. Henry wants a war, and by God, I'll give him one.
I don't see how.
You seem to take that calmly.
Well?
Correct me if I'm wrong, but it was my impression that you wanted Henry's throne for me.
We've lost it this time, Richard. We can't win.
You think I'm finished, do you?
So I do. I've suffered more defeats than you have teeth. I know one when it happens to me. Take your wormwood like a good boy. Swallow it and go to bed.
I will be king!
And so you will, but not this year. And what's it matter to me, anyway? The world stops when I die.
Yours does, mine doesn't.
Leave it, Richard. Let it go for now. I have...
I can't.
It's not so hard. Try saying after me. John wins, I lose.
And what if John died?
What's that?
What if he left us suddenly?
You wouldn't dare.
Why on earth wouldn't I?
A knife! He's got a knife!
Of course he has a knife. He always has a knife. We all have knives. It is 1183 and we're barbarians. How clear we make it. Oh, my piglets, we're the origins of war. We're the killers. We breed war. We carry it like syphilis inside. Dead bodies rot in field and stream because the living ones are rotten. For the love of God, can't we love one another just a little? That's how peace begins. We have so much to love each other for. We have such possibilities, my children. We could change the world.
While we hugged each other, what would Philip do?
Oh, good God, Philip. We're supposed to start a war. If Father finds out, I'll be ruined.
Now, steady, John, don't worry.
Some advisor you are.
Don't do anything without me. Let me handle it.
If you're so smart, why am I always doing something dumb?
Ah, so, Geoffrey. He's made a pact with Philip. You advised John into making war. That peerless boy, he's disinherited himself. When Henry finds out, when I tell him what John's done, I need a little time. Can you keep John away from Philip till I say so?
Anything you say.
Richard, I want you out of here before this breaks. And that needs Philip. He has soldiers with him if he'll use them. Go to him. Be desperate. Promise anything. The vexin, Brittany. Then once you're free and John is out of favor, we'll make further plans.
You talk to Philip. You're the diplomat. You see him.
You're a friend. You know him. I don't. Quickly now.
No.
And Richard.
Yes?
Promise anything.
No.
I haven't lost. It isn't over. Oh, I've got the old man this time. The damn fool thinks he loves John. He believes it. And that's where the knife goes in. Knives. Knives. It was a fine thought, wasn't it? Oh, Henry, we've done a big thing badly. Where's my mirror? I am Eleanor, and I can look at anything. Ah. My. What a lovely girl.
Sing to me, Hester. God will punish those who lie. Those who sin must be punished.
Lying here, narrow iron bedstead, like a cell. My room in college was a little larger. The window on that wall, the door through to the...
Into my room.
Come on, Philip. This is me.
I've been expecting him.
Philip, the whole thing breaks tonight. We've reached the end of it.
If that's a warning, thank you.
What if it's an offer?
What if is a game for scholars? What if Angel sat on pinheads?
What if I were king?
It's your game, Jeff. You play it.
All of England's land in France, from Normandy down to the Spanish border. Once I'm king.
All that? What could I do that's worth all that?
By morning, I can be the chosen son. The crown can come to me, but once it does, once Henry's favor falls my way, the war begins.
We have so many wars. Which one is this?
The one that Richard, John, and Eleanor will make. I'll have to fight to keep what Henry in his rage is going to give me.
Yes, he will.
That's why I need you, Philip. Will you fight with me against them all?
Against them all?
Don't tell me it's a risk. I wouldn't hand you half of France to fight an easy war.
I wouldn't want you for an enemy.
Are we allies, then?
We were born to be.
I should say something solemn, but I haven't time. I'm off to Father with the news that John's a traitor after that.
You stink, you know that. You're a stinker and you stink.
Come on, we're finished here.
I'll kill you. Where's the dagger?
Shush! John, you spoil everything.
A sword, a spear, a candlestick, it's lights out, stinker.
Dumb! If you're a prince, there's hope for every ape in Africa. I had you saved. I wasn't on my way to Father, but Philip was. He would have gone to Henry and betrayed you. Look, it's in his face.
Oh, it's true. I don't know who my friends are.
Philip!
May we...
That's what tapestries are for.
I've ruined everything. I'll never learn.
Come along, John!
Is someone there? I heard my name.
I called it.
Richard.
Hello, Richard.
Oh, you're halfway to bed. I'll wait for morning.
Come in.
Mother sent me.
Come in anyway. Our alchemists have stumbled on the art of boiling burgundy. It turns to steam, and when it cools, we call it brandy wine.
I'm Henry's prisoner.
So you said you'd go to war, and Henry drew the drawbridge on you.
Do you find that charming?
No.
Then why the charming smile?
I can't think why, of when you were in Paris last. Can it be 2 whole years ago?
It can. I need an army, Philip.
Here, it will take the cold away.
I must have soldiers.
Have I aged? Do I seem older to you?
They've been two fierce years. I've studied and I've trained to be a king.
I'll have your answer, yes or no.
You'll have it when I give it. See? I've changed. I'm not the boy you taught to hunt 2 years ago, remember? Racing after ball, you flying first, me scrambling after all day into dusk.
I'll try another time.
Oh, don't go.
I must know, Philip. Will you help me?
Sit and we'll discuss it. You never write.
To anyone.
Why should I make you King of England? Aren't I better off with John or Geoffrey? Why have you to fight when I could have the cretin or the fiend?
Would we fight?
We're fighting now. Oh, well. Good night.
You're still a boy.
In some ways. Which way did you have in mind?
Mm-hmm. You haven't asked how much you're worth to me.
You'll tell me.
You can have the Vexin back.
And what else?
All of Brittany.
That's Geoffrey.
Oh, does that matter?
Possibly, to Geoffrey. And what else?
That's all your help is worth.
And in return, what do you want from me?
2,000 soldiers.
And what else?
500 knights on horse.
And what else?
Arms and siege equipment.
And what else?
I never wrote because I thought you'd never answer. You got married.
Does that make a difference?
Doesn't it?
I've spent 2 years on every street in hell.
That's hard. I didn't see you there. You haven't said you love me.
When the time comes.
Really? Don't go.
Shh. Get rid of him somehow.
Behind the bed curtains.
No.
Hurry.
Philip, lad.
Is someone there?
I am. It's not too late at night.
I've been expecting you.
Oh, have you?
See, two cups. I did hope you'd come.
I want to reach a settlement. I left you with too little earlier.
Yes, nothing is too little.
I'm sorry you're not fonder of me, lad. Ooh. Your father always said, be fond of stronger men.
No wonder he loved everyone.
I came here to offer peace.
Piss on your peace.
Your father would have wept.
My father was a weeper.
Fight me and you'll lose.
I can't lose, Henry. I have time. Just look at you. Great heavy arms. They'd crush me like a leaf of lettuce. But each year they get a little heavier. The sand goes pit-pat in the glass. I'm in no hurry, Henry. I've got time.
Suppose I hurry things along. What if I say that England is at war with France?
Then France surrenders. I don't have to fight to win. Take all you want. This country, that one. You won't keep it long.
What kind of courage have you got?
The tidal kind. It comes and goes.
Oh, by God. I'd love to turn you loose on Eleanor. More brandy wine?
Oh, you recognize it.
They were boiling it in Ireland before the snakes left. Well, things look a little bleak for Henry, don't they? He'll say yes to Richard when he comes. Arms, soldiers, anything he asks for.
I'd be foolish not to.
And withdraw it all before the battle ever started.
Wouldn't you, in my place?
Why fight Henry when his sons will do it for you?
Yes, exactly.
You've got promise, lad. That's first-class thinking.
Thank you, sir.
Oh. Good night.
Good night. You're going?
Mm-hmm.
But we haven't settled anything.
We open Christmas presents at noon. Till then...
You can't be finished with me.
But I am. And it's been very satisfactory.
What's so satisfactory?
Winning is. I did just win. Surely you noticed.
Not a thing. You haven't won a damn thing.
I've found out the way your mind works and the kind of man you are. I know your plans and expectations. You've burbled every bit of strategy you've got. I know exactly what you will do and exactly what you won't. And I've told you exactly nothing. To these aged eyes, boy, that's what winning looks like. A door, maybe, eh?
One time when I was very small, I watched some soldiers take their dinner pig and truss it up and put the thing alive and kicking on the fire. That's the sound I'm going to hear from you.
And I thought you lacked passion.
You made my father nothing. You were always better, you bullied him, you bellied with his wife, you beat him down in every war, you twisted every treaty, you played Mock the Monk, and then you made him love you for it. I was there. His last words were to you.
He was a loving man, and you learned nothing of it.
I learned how much fathers live in sons. A king like you has policy prepared on everything. What's the official line on sodomy? How stands the crown on boys who do with boys?
Richard finds his way into so many legends. Let's hear yours and hear how it compares.
He found me first when I was 15. We were hunting. It was nearly dark. I lost my way. My horse fell. I was thrown. I woke to Richard touching me. He asked me if I loved him. Philip, do you love me? And I told him yes.
I've heard much better.
You know why I told him yes? So one day I could tell you all about it. You cannot imagine what that yes cost. Or perhaps you can. Imagine snuggling to a chankered whore, bending back your lips in something like a smile and saying, yes, I love you and I find you beautiful.
I don't know how I did it. No, it wasn't like that.
But it was.
You loved me.
Never.
Get your sword. You've got one now. Pick it up.
He's your responsibility, Henry. You talk to him.
Get out, Father, please. I don't want you here.
It's no great joy to be here.
So the royal corkscrew finds me twisted, does he?
I'll go and tell your mother. She'll be pleased.
Oh, she knows. She sent me.
How completely hers you are.
Yes, because you never called for me. You never said my name. I would have walked or crawled. I'd have done anything.
It's not my fault. I won't be blamed.
I only wanted you.
Oh, no. It's my crown. You want my kingdom.
Oh, keep your kingdom.
That I will.
I hope it kills you.
Thank God I have another son. Thank God for John.
Who shall we thank for Geoffrey?
You don't think much of me.
Much? I don't think of you at all.
Nurse used to say I had your hands. I might have more of you. Try seeing me. I haven't Richard's military skill, but he was here betraying you, not I. I haven't John's. I don't know what. God knows what you can see in John. And he's betrayed you, too. There's only me.
Do you think I'd ever make you king?
You'll make me king because I'm all you've got. I was to be Richard's chancellor. Ask him why.
I've heard enough.
For moving John to treason.
I don't doubt he offered. I don't doubt you tried. And I don't doubt John loves me.
Like a glutton loves his lunch. You turd, Geoffrey.
Well, John.
It isn't what you think.
What do I think?
What Geoffrey said, I wouldn't plot against you ever.
I know. You're a good boy.
Can I go now, please? It's late. I ought to be in bed.
You fool.
Me? What have I done now?
Couldn't you wait? Couldn't you trust me? It was all yours. Couldn't you believe that?
Will you listen to the grief?
Who do you think I built this kingdom for?
Me. Daddy did it all for me. When can I have it, Daddy? Not until we bury you.
I loved you.
You're a cold and bloody bastard, you are. And you don't love anything.
I'm it. I'm all that's left. Here, Father, here I am.
My life, when it is written, will read better than it lived. Henry, Fitz Empress, first Plantagenet, a king at 21, the ablest soldier of an able time. He led men well, he cared for justice when he could, and ruled for 30 years a state as great as Charlemagne's. He married out of love, a woman out of legend. Not in Alexandria or Rome or Camelot has there been such a queen. She bore him many children, but no sons. King Henry had no sons. He had 3 whiskered things. But he disowned them. You're not mine. We are not connected. I deny you. None of you will get my crown. I leave you nothing. And I wish you plague. May all your children breach and die. You dare to damn me, do you? Well, I damn you back. God damn you. All my boys are gone. I've lost my boy.
Oh, Jesus! Oh, my boy!
No one is caroling tonight, Alice. It might as well be Lent.
Mm.
When I was little, Christmas was a time of great confusion for me. The Holy Land had two kings, God and Uncle Raymond, and I never knew whose birthday we were celebrating.
Henry isn't here.
Good. We can talk behind his back.
What happened?
Don't you know?
He came and stood a while by the fire and went away. You would have liked the way he looked.
There was a scene with beds and tapestries and many things got said. May I stay?
It's your room just as much as mine. We're both in residence.
Packed in like the poor, three to a bed.
Did you love Henry ever?
Ever. Back before the flood.
As long ago as Rosamond.
Oh, that's prehistory, lamb. There are no written records or survivors.
There are pictures. She was prettier than you.
Oh, much. Her eyes, in certain light, were violet, and all her teeth were even. That's a rare, fair feature, even teeth. She smiled to excess, but she chewed with real distinction.
And you hate her even now?
No, but I did. He put her in my place, you see, and that was very hard. Like you, she headed Henry's table. That's my chair.
And so you had her poisoned?
That's a folk tale. Oh, I prayed for her to drop and sang a little when she did, but no, I never poisoned Rosamond. Why aren't you happy? Henry's keeping you. You must be cleverer than I am.
Green becomes you. You must always wear it.
Are you dressing me in envy?
I've tried feeling pity for you, but it keeps on turning into something else.
Why pity?
You love Henry, but you love his kingdom too. You look at him and you see cities, acreage, coastline and taxes. All I see is Henry. Leave him to me, can't you?
But I left him years ago.
You are untouchable, and I thought I could move you. Were you always like this years ago when I was young and worshipped you? Is this what you were like?
Most likely. Child, I'm finished, and I've come to give him anything he asks for.
Do you know what I should like for Christmas? I should like to see you suffer.
Alice, just for you.
Mamma. Oh, Mamma.
Oh, hold close and never let me go. Oh.
The sky is pocketed with stars. What eyes the wise men must have had to spot a new one in so many.
You look cold.
I've mulled some wine.
I wonder, were there fewer stars then? I don't know. Fancy there's a mystery in it. What's this?
Warm wine.
Ah, why, so it is. You are as beautiful as I remembered. Off to bed. My widow wants to see me.
Let me stay.
Wait up for me. I won't be long.
She came to find out what your plans are.
I know that.
She wants you back.
Old as I am.
Old as you are.
Oh, eat each other up for all I care. I'm an orphan, and I'll never have a husband. And my lover's wife has fangs for teeth, and everybody's going to die. We've got no Romans and no Christians, but the rest of the arena, that we have.
I'm rather proud. I taught her all the rhetoric she knows.
So, you want me back?
She thinks I do. She thinks the need for loving never stops.
She's got a point. I marvel at you. After all these years, still like a democratic drawbridge going down for everybody.
Well, at my age, there's not much traffic anymore.
To your interminable health. Well, wife, what's on your mind? You look like doomsday.
Late nights do that to me. Am I puffy?
Possibly. It's hard to tell. There's all that natural sag.
I've just seen Richard.
Splendid boy.
He says you fought.
We always do.
It's his impression that you plan to disinherit them.
I fancy I'll relent, don't you?
I don't much care. In fact, I wonder, Henry, if I care for anything. I wonder if I'm hungry out of habit.
I could listen to you lie for hours. So your lust is rusty. Gorgeous, gorgeous.
I'm so tired, Henry.
Sleep, then. Sleep and dream of me with croutons. Henri à la mode de con.
Henry, stop it.
Helena, I haven't started.
What is it you want? You want the day? You've carried it. It's yours. I'm yours.
My what? You are my what?
You're anything at all. You want my name on paper? I'll sign anything. You want the Aquitaine for John? It's John's. It's his, it's yours, it's anybody's. Take it.
In exchange for what?
For nothing. For a little quiet. For an end to this. For God's sake, sail me back to England. Lock me up and lose the key and let me alone.
Oh.
You have my oath. I give my word.
Oh.
Oh. Well, well, well.
Would you like a pillow, footstool? What about a shawl? Mm. Your oaths are all profanities. Your words a curse. Your name on paper is a waste of pulp. I'm vilifying you, for God's sake. Pay attention.
How, from where we started, did we ever reach this Christmas?
Step by step.
What happens to me now?
That's lively curiosity from such a dead cat. If you want to know my plans, just ask me.
Conquer China, sack the Vatican, or take the veil. I'm not among the ones who gives a damn. Just let me sign my lands to John and go to bed.
No, you're too kind. I can't accept.
Oh, come on, man. I'll sign the thing in blood or spit or bright blue ink. Let's have it done.
Let's not. No, I don't think I want your signature on anything. God, the pleasure I still get from goading you.
You don't want John to have my provinces?
Bullseye.
I can't bear you when you're smug.
I know, I know.
You don't want Richard and you don't want John.
You've grasped it.
All right, shatter me. Let me have it. What do you want?
A new wife.
Oh. So I'm to be annulled, am I? Well... Will the Pope annul me, do you think?
The Pontiff owes me one pontificate. I think he will.
Out, Eleanor, in Alais. Why?
A new wife will bear me sons.
That is the single thing of which I should have thought you had enough.
I want a son.
Whatever for? Why, we could populate a country town with country girls, you born new sons. How many is it? Help me count the bastards.
All my sons are bastards.
You really mean to do it?
Lady love, with all my heart.
Your sons are part of you.
Like warts and goiters, and I'm having them removed.
We made them. They're our boys.
I know. Good God, look at them. Geoffrey, there's a masterpiece. He isn't flesh, he's a device. He's wheels and gears.
Well, every family has one.
But not four. Then, Johnny. Was his latest treason your idea?
Oh, John has so few ideas. No, I can't bring myself to claim it.
I've caught him lying, and I've said he's young. Seen him cheating, and I've thought he's just a boy. Watched him steal and whore and whip his servants. And he's not a child. He is the man we've made him.
Don't share John with me. He's your accomplishment.
And Richard's yours. How could you send him off to deal with Philip?
I was tired. I was busy. They were friends.
Eleanor, he was the best, the strongest, bravest, handsomest. And from the cradle on, you cradled him. I never had a chance.
You never wanted one.
How do you know? You took him. Separation from your husband you could bear, but not your son.
Whatever I have done, you made me do.
You threw me out of bed for Richard.
Not until you threw me out for Rosamond.
It's not that simple. I won't have it be that simple.
I adored you.
Never.
I still do.
Of all the lies, that one is the most terrible.
I know. That's why I saved it up for now. Oh, Henry, we've mangled everything we've touched.
Deny us what you will. We have done that. Do you remember when we met?
Down to the hour and the color of your stockings.
There was very little talk, as I recall it.
Very little.
I had never seen such beauty. And I walked right up and touched it. God, where did I find the gall to do that?
In my eyes.
I loved you.
No annulment.
What?
There will be no annulment.
Will there not?
No. I'm afraid you'll have to do without.
Well, it was just a whim.
I'm so relieved. I didn't want to lose you.
Oh. Out of curiosity, as intellectual to intellectual, how in the name of bleeding Jesus can you lose me? Do you ever see me? Am I ever with you? Ever near you? Am I ever anywhere but somewhere else? Or do we write? Do I send messages? Do dinghies bearing gifts float up the Thames to you? Are you remembered?
You are.
You are no part of me. We do not touch at any point. How can you lose
me? Can't you feel the change?
You know enough to know I can't be stopped.
But I don't have to stop you. I have only to delay you. Every enemy you have has friends in Rome. We'll cost you time.
But what is this? I'm not mouldering. My paint's not peeling off. I'm good for years.
How many years? Suppose I hold you back for one. I can. It's possible. Suppose your first son dies. Ours did. It's possible. Suppose your daughter next. We were. That, too, is possible. How old is Daddy then? What kind of spindly, ricket-ridden, milky, semi-witted, wizened, dim-eyed, gammy-handed, limpy line of things will you beget?
It's sweet of you to care.
And when you die, which is regrettable but necessary, what will happen to frail Alice and her pruny prince? You can't think Richard's going to wait for your grotesque to grow.
You wouldn't let him do a thing like that.
Let him? I'd push him through the nursery door.
You're not that cruel.
Don't fret. We'll wait until you're dead to do it.
Eleanor, what do you want?
Just what you want. A king for a son. You can make more. I can't. You think I want to disappear? One son is all I've got, and you can blot him out and call me cruel. For these 10 years, you've lived with everything I've lost and loved another woman through it all, and I'm cruel. I could peel you like a pear, and God himself would call it justice.
I will die sometime soon. One day I'll duck too slow, and at Westminster they'll sing out Vivat Rex for someone else. I beg you, let it be a son of mine.
I am not moved to tears.
I have no sons.
You've got too many sons. You don't need more.
Well, wish me luck. I'm off.
To Rome?
That's where they keep the Pope.
You don't dare go.
Say that again at noon. You'll say it to my horse's ass. Lamb, I'll be rid of you by Easter. You can count your reign in days.
You go to Rome, we'll rise against
you. Who will?
Richard, Geoffrey, John, and Eleanor of Aquitaine.
The day those stout hearts band together is the day the pigs get wings.
There'll be pork in the treetops come the morning. Don't you see? You've given them a common cause. New sons. You leave the country and you've lost it.
All of you at once.
And Philip, too. He'd join us.
Yes, he would.
Now, how's your trip to Rome?
You'd truly do this to me.
I've got you. Got you. Got you.
Should I take 1,000 men-at-arms to Rome, or is that showy?
Bluff away. I love it.
Oh, poor thing. How can I break the news? You've just miscalculated.
Have I? How?
You should have lied to me. You should have promised to be good while I was gone. I would have let your 3 boys loose. They could have fought me then.
You wouldn't keep your sons locked up here.
Why the devil wouldn't I?
You don't dare.
Why not? What's to stop me? Let them sit in Chinon for a while.
No, I forbid it.
Oh, she forbids it.
Did your father sleep with me, or didn't he?
No doubt you're going to tell me that he did.
Would it upset you?
What about 1,000 men? I say be Gordian to hell with it.
Don't leave me, Henry. I'm at rock bottom. I'll do anything to keep you.
I think you mean it.
Ask for something.
Eleanor, we're past it. Years past.
Test me. Name an act.
There isn't one.
About my fornication with your father.
Yes, there is. You can expire.
You first, old man. I only hope I'm there to watch. You're so afraid of dying. You're so scared of it.
Poor Eleanor. If only she'd lied.
She did. She said she never loved your father.
I can always count on
I've
you.
I've never touched you without thinking Geoffrey.
When you hurt me, I'll cry out.
I've put more horns on you than Louis ever wore.
Am I supposed to care?
I'll kill you if you leave me.
You can try.
I loved your father's body. He was beautiful.
It never happened.
I see his body now. Shall I describe it?
Eleanor, I hope you die.
His arms were rough with scars.
Stop it.
I can feel his arms. I feel them. What's that? Have I hurt you?
Oh, my God. I'm going to breathe.
We did it. You were in the next room when we did it. Well, what family doesn't have its ups and downs? It's cold. I can't feel anything. Not anything at all. We couldn't go back, could we, Henry?
Apelles, wake up, it's morning.
Henry.
When the king's up his ass, nobody sleeps.
What's wrong?
We're packing up and moving out.
Is there war? What's happened?
Oh, Merry Christmas.
Henry, what's the matter?
Well, nothing for a change, would you believe it?
Where have you been all night?
Do you know what a mean is? It's a train, an entourage. It's made of soldiers, cooks and clerics, wagons, barrows, linen, treasure, chickens, butts of wine and spices. I've been all night making one.
What for?
We're off to Rome to see the Pope.
He's excommunicated you again.
He's going to set me free. I'm having Eleanor annulled. The nation will be shocked to learn that our marriage wasn't consummated.
What happened last night when I left?
I told her you and I were getting married.
Are we?
By the Pope himself.
You mean it?
Shall I kneel?
It's not another trick.
The bridal party's drilling on the cobblestones.
She'll find a way to stop us.
How? She won't be here. We're launching her for Salisbury Tower when the winds change. She'll be barging down the River Vienne by lunchtime.
If she doesn't stop us, Richard will.
Richard? I've corked him up.
You what?
He's in the cellar with his brothers and the wine. The royal boys are aging with the royal port. Well, you haven't said yes. Would you like a formal declaration? Sad, Alice, will you marry me?
I can't believe it.
Be my queen.
I never hoped for this. I mean, I always hope, but I never thought...
Well, we'll love each other and you'll give me sons.
I don't know what I mean.
Now, let's have five. We'll do Eleanor one better. Why, I'll even call the first one Louis, if you like. Louis le Premier. How's that for a king of England, eh?
Henry, you can't ever let them out.
You lost me. Let who out?
Your sons. You put them in the dungeon, and you've got to keep them there forever.
Have I now?
If they're free when you die, it's the dungeon or the nunnery for me. I don't care which, a cell's a cell. But Henry, what about the child?
Well, don't bother me about the child. The damn thing isn't born yet.
If they're free, they'll kill it. I will not see our children murdered.
Do you know what you're asking me to do?
You locked your queen up.
But my boys, how can I?
That's for you to face.
You have no children.
And I never will.
But they're my sons.
I hate your sons. I'm not the one who wants a new line. If you want it, that's the price.
The difficulty is, you see, the difficulty is, you're right.
Henry, are you going down?
Down, yes.
To let them out or keep them in?
Could you say to a child of yours, you've seen the sunlight for the last time?
Can you do it, Henry?
Well, I'd be a master bastard if I did.
I must know. Can you?
I shall have to. Shan't I?
You know what's going to happen, don't you?
No. And you don't either. You and your big cerebellum. I'm what's left. Here, Daddy, here I am. And here you are.
Not for long.
You think we're getting out?
No, deeper in. Fortress of Vaudreuil has dungeons down 200 feet. That's where I keep us.
And if I were father, I'm not sure I'd keep the three of us at all. We don't take prisoners, and with good reason. Dungeon doors can swing both ways, but caskets have no hinges.
I know you. You only want to frighten me.
John, the condition of your trousers, be they wet or dry, could not concern me less. I think I'm apt to die today, and I'm sweating, John. I'm sweating cold.
You've got friends?
Name one.
Someone's got to rescue us.
I don't know who or how or why.
He isn't going to see me beg. You'll get no satisfaction out of me.
Why, you chivalric fool, as if the way one fell down mattered.
And the fall is all there is, it matters.
Can't we run or hide or anything?
What?
Jeff, look!
My barge is leaving at 11, and I've come to say goodbye.
Does Henry know you're here?
The Queen still has some privileges. I bring you breakfast and each a little Christmas present.
I'm not hungry.
What's he planning?
Is he going to keep us here?
First, have a little nourishment.
Oh, for God's sake, Mother!
Eat!
Swords and daggers.
Well, Eleanor.
How heavy is the outside guard?
It's just the turnkey.
What about the courtyard and the gates?
They're putting Henry's train together and it's chaos. You can walk right out.
We'll go to Poitiers. He'll expect that, but we'll meet him with an army when he comes. Now, keep close to me, and when we run, run hard.
Why run at all? I think we ought to stay.
Stay here.
Till Henry comes, he will come, won't he? And he'll come alone. I count three knives to one.
You think we could?
I'd only do it wrong. You kill him and I'll walk.
The three of us together. We must all three do it. I want us all responsible.
Don't listen to him. Take the knives and run.
I missed this opportunity. You brought the cutlery. You hauled it down here. Don't you dare tell me this wasn't in your mind.
I tell you, I deny it.
Swear on something. I'm a god to hear what you consider holy.
Where are you going, Mother?
Up for air.
Don't stop her.
But you'll warn him.
Let her go. She isn't going to tell him anything.
Do you think I'm going to let this happen?
Frankly, Mother, your position on the board is poorish. If you tackled, there would be a rash of executions, and you don't want that. No, you don't want to lose any of us, not even me.
You're clever, but I wonder if you're right.
Oh, lady, then don't you know where you are? You're in stalemate. Warn him, it's the end of us. Warn him not, and it's the end of him. It's that clear.
Guard.
Oh, go on, dear. Call again and pitch it up a little.
I'll have him take the knives away.
And be the one to put us in Vaudreuil down 200 feet.
Then run away. Escape. You've still got time.
No, Geoffrey's right. We'll stay.
You're not an assassin.
Look again.
You unnatural animal.
Unnatural, mummy? Here stands your lamb. Come, cover him with kisses. He's all yours.
No, you're not mine. I'm not responsible.
Where do you think I learned this from? Who do you think I studied under? How old was I when you fought with Henry First?
Young. I don't know.
How many battles did I watch?
But those were battles, not a knife behind a door.
I've never heard a corpse ask how it got so cold. You've got a mind. You tell me. What was on it when you had your soldiers point their crossbows at
you? That was in the field.
I don't care if it's in the dahlia bed. What were you thinking, Eleanor?
Of you.
Of your unnatural animal?
I did it all for you.
You wanted Father dead.
No, never that.
You tried to kill him, didn't you?
Yes.
Why? What did you want?
I wanted Henry back.
Ah, you lie.
I wanted Henry.
She'll warn him I was wrong. She'll do it if she gets the chance.
Dear me. Whatever shall we do with Mother?
Offhand, there are several possibilities.
What? Quickly, hide the sword.
It wants light. What we do in dungeons needs the shades of day.
We stole the candles from the chapel. No one minds
it. Jesus won't begrudge them, and the chaplain works for me.
You look dreadful.
So do you.
I underslept a little.
We can all rest in a little while. There. That's better. Bright and clear, just like the morning.
Here, I'll take the breakfast things.
Not yet.
They got cold.
They're good cold.
Listen to me. What's the answer? Can I ever let you out?
What do you want from us? You must be mad. Why did you have to come here, damn you? Why did you come?
You think I want to lock you up?
Well, you've got to. You can't let me out. You know you can't. I'll never stop.
I can't stop either.
There's only fighting left.
Not even that. What have you got to fight with?
I thought I had no other choice, but I was wrong again.
Oh. Brave boys. That's what I have. Three warriors. Who had first crack, huh? How was I divided up? Christ.
You drove us to it.
Why stop now? You're killers, aren't you? I am. I could do it. Take a knife, Geoffrey.
Come on, Richard. What is it? Come for me.
I can't.
You're Richard, aren't you?
But you're Henry.
Oh, please. We can't stop and we can't go back. There's nothing else.
Daddy, take me back, please. Can't we try again?
Again?
We always have before.
Oh, yes. We always have.
Go on. Execute them.
By God, I will. Come Monday and they'll hang you with the washing. There'll be princes swinging from the Christmas trees.
Why wait? They are assassins, aren't they? This was treason, wasn't it? You gave them life. You take it.
Who's to say it's monstrous? I'm the king. I call it just. Therefore I, Henry, by the grace of God, King of the English, Lord of Scotland, Ireland, and Wales, Count of Anjou, Brittany, Poitou, and Normandy, Maine, Gascony, and Aquitaine, do sentence you to death. Done this Christmas day in Chinon, in God's year 1183. Shut up! Surely, that's not what I intended. Children. Children are... they're all we have. Go on. Get out. I'm done. I'm finished with you. Never come again.
You spare the rod, you'll spoil those boys.
I couldn't do it, Eleanor.
Nobody thought you could.
I did.
You saved them, Mamma. You maneuvered it.
Did I?
They're free because of you. They'll kill him one day. You know that.
The next time. Or the next.
You always win, Mamma.
Except the prize.
Come. Rest, Henry.
I want no women in my life.
You're tired.
I could have conquered Europe. All of it. But I had women in my life.
I'll warm some wine.
I've shot your world, you silly bitch. And there you stand, all honey and molasses. Sweet, you make my teeth ache.
That's touching. Is it for my benefit?
Your benefit? Alice, get out. Go on, go.
When you want me, I'll be waiting.
For your benefit, Eleanor? I've done enough on your account. I should have killed you years ago.
There's no one looking. Do it now.
I've wasted fortunes, squandered lives, spent everything. To buy this pit. I've got an eye for value. This is what I've made. I meant to do so much.
Is this a play for pity?
Oh, not from you. You bled me.
And shoulder it yourself. Don't put it on my back. Pick it up and carry it. I can. My losses are my work.
What losses? I've been cheated, not you. I'm the one with nothing.
Lost your life's work, have you? Provinces are nothing. Land is dirt. I've lost you. I can't ever have you back again. You haven't suffered. I could take defeats like yours and laugh. I've done it. If you're broken, it's because you're brittle. You are all I've ever loved. Christ, you don't know what nothing is. I want to die.
You don't.
I want to die.
Oh, I'll hold you.
Henry, I want to die.
Eleanor, stop saying that. Well, let me do something, damn you. This is terrible.
Henry, I want to die.
Oh, you will, you know. Wait long enough and it'll happen.
So it will.
We
hid in the cellar, and you are going back to prison. My life is wasted. We've lost each other. And you're smiling.
It's the way I register despair. There's everything in life but hope.
We have each other, and for all I know, that's what hope is.
We're jungle creatures, Henry, and the dark is all around us. See them? In the corners, you can see the eyes.
And they can see ours. I'm a match for anything, aren't you?
I should have been a great fool not to love you.
Come along. I'll see you to your ship.
So soon.
As always, Easter quarter.
You'll let me out for Easter.
Come the resurrection, you can strike me down again.
Perhaps next time I'll do it.
And perhaps you won't.
It must be late. I don't want to miss the tide.
You know, I hope we never die.
I hope so too.
You think there's any chance of it?
The Lion in Winter by James Goldman. John Turner played Henry II. Barbara Jefford, Queen Eleanor. Michael Cochran, Richard Lionheart. Clive Francis, Geoffrey. Gary Cady, John. Geoffrey Burridge, Philip. And Phoebe Nichols, Alice. The play was directed by Ian Cottrell.
John Turner is now appearing in Evita at the Prince Edward Theatre, London. You may be interested in the music used in The Lion in Winter. It was Alleluia.